The physically disabled are finding a new kind of freedom in the San Diego area. Deborah St. George reports on a new water sports program in this edition of Looking Up.
Hit it! When Bruce yells hit it and is up for a few laps around the bay, you would never guess that he or his skiing buddy Dan are disabled. Both lost the use of their legs in accidents a few years ago. Now, both are skiing just as often as they used to, thanks to a new ski designed specifically for paraplegics.
It's just like water skiing, like I used to ski, except I'm in a sitting position. And actually, it's a little more comfortable. I don't get as tired.
Every summer, San Diego's Mission Bay Aquatic Center puts on a program for disabled athletes who want to ski, kayak, or sail. Organizers say a couple of other cities are also picking up on the idea, but eventually they would like to see programs like this everywhere.
There's no reason why it shouldn't, and there's no reason why when you go to the river, you go to any lake, you wouldn't see a disabled person skiing right alongside an able-bodied person. I see people come out or do a round of the skiing and come back in, and they're just glowing, and you know, that's just what makes me personally feel so good about it.
Instructors say all the sports are safe because they stay alongside the skiers and boaters at all times.
If you think the smiles on our faces are big when we're done skiing, we're looking back at them in the boat, and they have as big a smile as we do. And that's real important to remember, that we're educating them and they're educating us.
Dan and Bruce want other disabled people to know these are just a few examples of sports they can do if they try.
It has built my confidence of getting out and doing things. People dwell too much on the things that they can't do and don't concentrate on so much what they can do. But the key is to get out there and try.
The people here say water sports are actually ideal for the disabled because in the water they are buoyant, mobile, and free.
And it's a fantastic feeling because it's like you're a free person again. Nothing hinders you. The wheelchair sometimes hinders you, but out in the water, you're free.
Deborah St. George for CNN in San Diego.